For this season's Macy's Designer Dance, you chose a samba, which is the perfect way to celebrate Macy's new Brazil-themed bazaars. How about that for a smooth plug? For the song, you picked Beyonce's End of Time. And now, for the first time, we can reveal the pros you selected with your votes, Tristan MacManus and Chelsie Hightower. And here's how they train for this Macy's dance.
When I found out that I got chosen for Design a Dance, I was obviously delighted.
We're so honored to be part of Design a Dance, and we hope that we can do the fans proud. I'm very excited to be dancing this with Tristan. I've never danced with him before, but I love him as a person, and we have a lot of fun together.
The song we're gonna dance to is The End of Time. We've got a lot of lifts, we've got a lot of fast movements. We work well together. I do make fun of her a little bit, but she makes fun of me too.
I'm really channeling my inner Beyonce, which is really fun for me. So I'm just gonna let loose and be a diva. It's gonna be great.
Didn't think I'd enjoy dancing with you.
Oh, that's a joke. So mean.
That's a joke.
By the way, the costumes you chose for this performance were designed by Davina Butker.
Now, please welcome Tristan MacManus and Chelsie Hightower.
This Stars of Dance performance was brought to you by Macy's.